Hello guys, it's time to play the final round of the junior tournament with my junior account. Let's do this. No way. Okay. All right. He tricked me. Let's see what we have. Not bad. Backhand. Let's go with this one. No way. This one was so out. Oppa. No. The balance. We're losing some valuable balance points. No time for toxic people. Nice backhand also. And very bad serve. Do you think I can beat her? Beat this flow? 10-0? 10 love? I think so. Wow. No. Come on, man. Let's go 10-1 then. Damn. Sorry, buddy. What are you doing, bro? What was that? Yeah, right. Oops. Okay, man. 10-4. Alright, Jonah. Big forehand, very weak. Serve. Damn, Jonah. Nice. Interesting. Don't cry. Good luck. Nice. What was that, man? Let's not do this, my Omar. He loves this serve. No, 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 man, no, please. Jesus. Muhammad, not Jesus. I love both, actually. Anyways. Nylon. We're playing with nylon again. Yeah, buddy, you will suffer from my serves. You can laugh all you want. Nah, damn. Oh, wow. Damn, boy. Nice. All right. Well, you guys are investing in your. Yeah, he's actually a good player, but he has weak stats. Okay. Jesus. What's wrong with the audio? Fixed. So far, not so bad. Yeah, let's stick with the holobuck wire. Nice. No, come on, man. No, dude. Every point of balance I lose is I miss the chance of getting the number one spot in this tournament. This is why I get so angry when I make errors like that. Seventy-one. My balance after 10 matches is 71, so it should be 142 at the end. Will I improve? I hope to improve. This guy is playing like a very good counter puncher. If he has flow, if Florence, he would be very good. Damn. Wow, 155. I actually can beat this score if I I'm extra careful. Nice. I have to. Oh my God, it's gonna be very difficult. Going to be very difficult to beat the 155 plants. Oh, come on, Omar. Damn. So I have 50 more matches. Yeah, it's gonna be. It's impossible actually. People love playing with hope. Thank you. I have four more games. Yeah, Kaito. Kaito, who is a very balanced lineup. He has strong or decent forehand and backhand and serve and agility. All around decent. Wow, nice shot. No way. This guy lost me some balance points. I will be second place. I will not be first place. That's for sure. Another hope. Wow, what a serve. 152. Right on the spot. Oh shit. Can I beat this one? No, I can't. I can't beat her ten love, especially with the string she's got. What's happening? Oh shit. Now I am in trouble. Time to come back. Damn, I lost. I did lose. Yes, bro, good luck. Very well. Well played. Hats off to you, my man. Okay, Leo. Now let's fix this one. Then 5. Okay, maybe 10-3. Ten two, not bad. So my balance now is 148. I have a 5 here and a 5 here. I mean, I can go up to 155 with two. Yeah, I can, but it's a risk that I'm not willing to take. Somebody else will take the second place and it won't be worth it. Anyways, that's it for today's video, guys. I'll see you soon for my prize bag video for my two accounts. And afterwards, we will play the Grass Open tournament, which is very exciting because usually we have one tournament every Thursday, but this time we have one next Wednesday, I think, right? Maybe Tuesday. Yeah, in Tuesday. Grass Open is in Tuesday. All right, guys, goodbye.